Around the globe, the Dutch are famous for their knowledge about water. We build impressive dikes, massive ships, and we basically won the battle with, well, you know, the sea. However, now we face a new challenge. Global warming flooding our streets. You may ask yourself, how are flooded cities connected to global warming? We'll come back to that. But first, meet Floris Boogaard, our flood fighter.
My name is Floris Boogaard. I'm a researcher at TU Delft. My research is about innovative monitoring of sustainable urban drainage systems, so water management systems that have been implemented about 10 or 20 years ago in the Netherlands. And therefore I flood streets or water squares or swales to see how the hydraulic capacity is after that time.
This hydraulic capacity is of great importance because, as it turns out, global warming heats up the air in the atmosphere, which allows for more water molecules to be stored among the air molecules. More moisture in the air makes it rain more, resulting in bigger storms and streets being flooded.
Well, the research is quite important because sustainable urban drainage systems are implemented to mitigate floodings, so there will be less floodings in the urban area. And they also purify the stormwater that can be polluted, so they contribute to a better environment. Municipalities and water authorities find it very interesting because they want to know how these systems function after about 20 years and what the cost efficiency is. So will they implement it again after this time, or how much cost are involved with the design or the implementation or the maintenance of it?
Not only does Floris's research prevent major floods and a great amount of damage during storms, it also works 24/7 by filtering the rainwater before it disappears into the ground, creating a cleaner world for everyone.